Muskau Park is a landscape park in the Upper Lusatia region of Germany and Poland. It is the largest and one of the most famous English gardens in Central Europe, stretching along both sides of the German-Polish border on the Lusatian Neisse. The park was laid out from 1815 onwards at the behest of Prince Hermann von Pückler-Muskau, 1785-1871, centered on his Schloss Muskau residence. In July 2004, Muskau Park was added to the list of UNESCO World Heritage Sites. A fortress on the Neisse at Muskau was first mentioned as early as the 13th century under the rule of Margrave Henry III of Meissen. The founder of the adjacent park was Prince Hermann von Pückler-Muskau, 1785-1871, the author of the influential remarks on landscape gardening and owner of the state country of Muskau from 1811. After prolonged studies in England, in 1815 during the time when the northeastern part of Upper Lusatia fell to Prussia, he laid out the park. As time went by, he established an international school of landscape management in Bad Muskau and outlined the construction of an extensive landscape park which would envelop the town in a way not done before on such a grand scale. The park covers 3.5 square kilometers of land in Poland and 2.1 square kilometers in Germany. It extends on both sides of the Neisse, which constitutes the border between the countries. The 17.9 km2 buffer zone around the park encompassed the German town Bad Muskau in the west and Polish Anika in the east. While Muskau Castle is situated west of the river, the heart of the park is the partially wooded raised areas on the east bank called the Park on Terraces. In 2003, a pedestrian bridge spanning the Neisse was rebuilt to connect both parts. After the revolutions of 1989, the German and Polish administration joined forces in the redevelopment of the park ensemble. Since Poland entered the Schengen area in 2007, visitors may freely explore both parts of the park without border checks.